from Washington, who is a member of the select panel that will undoubtedly be examining some of these issues. The gentle lady from Washington, Ms. DelBene.
Thank you. I want to thank the gentle lady from New Jersey for yielding. 43 years ago, the Supreme Court ruled that women have a constitutional right to decide whether and when to have a child. Americans overwhelmingly think that was the right decision, and I agree. But according to Bloomberg, at no time since 1973 has a woman's access to reproductive health care been more dependent on her income or zip code. Politicians across the country are passing dangerous laws to block women from exercising their constitutionally protected right to choose, and their efforts are working. That's why the case before the Supreme Court is so important. As the justices weigh the whole women's health case, I hope they recognize that these shameful attacks undermine Roe versus Wade, put women's health at risk, and must be struck down. A woman's right to make her own health care decisions means nothing without the ability to exercise that right. If the court upholds these harmful laws, it could pave the way for similar restrictions at the federal level, and Republicans are already trying. We cannot let that happen. Women deserve better. They deserve the freedom to make their own health care choices. Thank you, and I yield back.